I then found myself reborn as Guji Yai, leading shrine maidens in sacred matters. I then found myself reborn as Guji Yai.